This is Bo's left brain. Objective, logical, cold, analytical, aware of patterns, aware of trends. He's efficient and a prick. This is Bo's right brain. Subjective, creative, sensory, aware of feelings, aware of people. He's emotional and an idiot.
That's your opinion. Just careful with opinions.
Okay, boys. Play nice.
I am the left brain, I am the left brain. I work really hard till my inevitable death brain. You got a job to do, you better do it right. And the right way is with the left brain's might. I like Oreos and pussy, yep, in that order. And I cried for at least an hour after watching Toy Story 3. What? I am the right brain, I have feelings. I'm a little all over the place, but I'm lustful, trustful, and I'm looking for somebody to love or put my penis in. Here comes a female, here comes a female. Puff your chest out, take your phone and check your email. Our evolutionary purpose is repopulate, so gather data now and see if she's a possible mate. Holy fuck, I think she might be the one. There's something about her, I just can't describe it. Tits. I am the earth, she's the glorious sun. I want her to trust me, and I just want her to, how do I say this, sit on my face? Sit on my face! Alright now, right brain, you're being insane. No, left brain, I'm just being alive. You should try it, you might like it. I worked hard to give him everything he cared about. You were worried about the things that he was scared about. I'm calm and collected when you act wild. I am the adult, you are the child. You think you're the right one every time. You think you know everything, but you don't know anything at all. Half of his problems were supposed to be mine. But you wanted everything. I hope that you're happy, 'cause he's sure not.
Well, according to my calculations, I'm sorry, let me run the numbers again. You're a pussy. Name calling, really? You're gonna just do name calling? I'm not calling names, right? I'm just stating facts. And the fact is, you're a quivering pussy. I'm the pussy. Well, at least I don't play with toys still, okay? Rubik's Cubes are not toys. They keep my spatial reasoning skills sharp. Left brain plays the toys. Look at you, Mr. You're a toy player. Well, at least I did my fucking job, all right? I kept him working. I kept him productive. You were supposed to look after him. You were supposed to keep him emotionally stable for all this. Now you try to blame me for how he's feeling. How he's feeling. If he's feeling unhappy, it's because you failed him. You did this to him. He hates you. I know he does. He fucking hates you. Right brain, look, I'm sorry, okay? No, you're not. Look, maybe there's something that we could do together. Together? Take the best parts of both of us, put them together. I'm listening. It would let you let your feelings out. It would let me analyze. So you could man the themes, I'll man the form. It's something that George Carlin did. It's something that Steve Martin did. It's something special that we could both perform. Do you know what it is? Juggling! We could juggle and juggle our cares away! It was comedy. We could do comedy together.
Initiate reassembly.
All right, right brain, look, we're gonna do comedy together, all right? We're gonna do comedy, all right? All right, left brain, you'll do comedy. We can fix him like this. We can make him happy again, I promise, all right?
In five.
Left brain.
Four.
Left brain, I love you.
Three. Two.
I know.
Experimentation complete.
Thank you very much.